the chairman of the Niagara Electric Lights Parade, who does this with all of his committee people. Beautiful job. Gary is one hard worker for this parade. And in case you've never met our Supervisor Stephen C. Richards. Thank you, Steve, for all of the support, financial support, for putting this beautiful parade on every year. Thank you. Thank you. And enjoy.
I will so enjoy.
And of course, being the town's bicentennial this year, the town of Niagara will be leading the parade with their police vehicles and elected officials.
Get an extra hour of sleep tonight.
Which would be nice, because with this cold weather, I'm going to want to sleep an extra hour. Because this crowd is amazing tonight. Thank you. And while we wait for the parade to reach the stage, let me introduce to you Mrs. Richards, Marilyn Richards, who is also a great supporter of the town. Thank you, Marilyn. I love candy still, don't you?
Thank you.
elected officials because of lots of vacations and hunting season and everything. Council member Charles Texera and our legislator Jesus. Next we have John Serrano, State Assemblyman John Serrano. Hey John, thanks for coming. Thank you. when you see the City of Niagara Falls firefighters, they'll be holding the boot brigade. So if you have any loose change you want to throw into their boots for the firefighter toy fund, please feel free to do so. They'll be coming soon in the parade. That helps many, many children and the seniors that are in nursing homes at Christmas time. Of course, the community commission feeds thousands of people. Thank you so much for all your generosity to the community commission and the firefighter toy fund. Nothing makes your heart warmer than helping everybody in need, and this is exactly what we're doing. Thank you, everyone.
See you next year, Frosty.
Dance Academy. JCBA is a part of the
Thank you. Oh my god. Hey, Woody.
No!
You got all your Barbies and stuffed animals home.
Bye.
The Great Highland was opened in 1837 on the banks of the city of Buffalo, the oldest continuing for the 30-year Western and Band in the Buffalo St. Patrick's Day Parade.
Your baskets, or I would.
Hamilton residents.
Any loose change you have, just put it in the boots they have. It helps all the kids and the seniors that are in the nursing home. So try and be as generous as you possibly can. Thank you guys for taking the time to come out. Appreciate it. Beautiful truck. Another one of our associate sponsors, Joe Ciccone, Chrysler Complex. Oh. Thank you. Thanks for all of your help. They were great sponsors for our car show this summer, the Bicentennial Celebration. Joe Ciccone, Chrysler Complex. I see the piggies from Whistle Pig. Hi! I thought you guys were going to be in the parade. That's okay. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
And so is that kind you can pick up.
Thank you. Battle Chief Jim Kish Jr. St. Jansburg. Followed by Bocons, Bocons Fire Company, 2011 Pierce Bumper.
Ho, ho, ho!